New this morning, a big catch. Check out this photo shared on Facebook by Rudy's Inlet. The Virginia Beach-based Rebel boat crew caught a 466-pound swordfish yesterday as part of the 46th annual White Marlin Open Deep Sea Fishing Tournament that started earlier this month. The catch could be a new state record. Good job to the Rebel crew.